And all of the other alumni who are sitting over there. All the hard work that you did, the groundwork that I talk to these current students about every single day, you can ask them. We have meetings at the counter to talk about it. Makes me a better person. Makes me feel like I have to live a better life. Makes me try to be a better father. Makes me try to be a better human being. It's not easy all the time. It's a lot of work. But you inspire me. You take me out of the doldrums. Even on days when you're struggling with the worst possible things that you can be struggling with. And you make me realize that many things are possible that I didn't think were possible. And so I want to thank you for giving me that, because it makes every day worth living. And as I've said many times, when I walk in the morning and I see the bridge, I say to myself, how are we going to change the world today? So the extraordinary part of that is that the world doesn't just change in these walls. Yeah, it starts here. Yeah, we're doing all of these things and these activities in the community. But what's fascinating is, as I stood back there tonight, I had Fatima tell me